Okay, everybody calm down. Everybody calm down, okay? I'm posting the second video of our Fears to Fathom series, episode 2. Just relax. As you can tell, we are at the bottom of the barrel for intros. We are back with episode number 2 for our Fears to Fathom series, and today we are playing through the Norwood Hitchhike. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I am very much looking forward to seeing you for episode 3 and 4. You will be there. Or we will burn you to go to the ground. But seriously, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoy. This happened to me when I was 19. I'm a little over 21 now. I still remember this very clearly because of how creeped out I felt. I was a bit hesitant to write this out for the internet at first, but getting it out may help, even if just a little bit. I was one of those people that loves gaming conventions. I'd go to every convention I'd get the chance to, and sometimes even meet some of my online friends. Though my parents weren't always thrilled at the idea of me going on interstate drives, but a plane ticket would have been too expensive. This convention I was at went great, and it was now the day to drive back home. When I was set off, I soon realized the traffic was horrible. I decided I'd take the long way to avoid the traffic. It was a little over 12-hour drive. God damn! Oh hell yeah, I get to drive. I wonder what kind of car this is. You know what my first car was? It was a 2003 burnt orange Chevy Cavalier. It had some very tasteful rustic accents on the wheel wells. There was melted crayons in the back seat of that car. We called her the Dreamsicle. She was a good lad. Here we go. Ooh, hold on. Ah, let's go fill up the tank. What's up, guy? Can I get $10 on pump 2? Hell yeah. Oh. Here we go. You heading to the bridge by yourself? The bridge? Not a lot of people head down there this time of year. Be careful. What do you mean? For about a century now, many people have been going missing down there. And people who went looking for them never returned. Locals say the Norwood Valley Monster had torn them up and hung them upside down on trees. Cool. Okay, dude. Personal space there, buddy. Ever heard of it? You nerd. Hold this, you nerd. If you see a woman in a white or blue gown trying to get a ride, do not stop. Just step on gas as hard as you can. Why? Some people say she died in a car accident. Some people say that she died in a car accident there on prom night. Some say that she seeks vengeance after she was murdered there. Regardless, she's out for blood. Whatever you do, never, ever, under any circumstance, pick up a hitchhiker. Those people out there on the road putting their thumbs out, they ain't what you think, ma'am. They just ain't. Okay, so if there's any hitchhikers, we stop and we give them a ride because we're good people. Uh-oh. Radio's going out. Oh, the bridge! That's the bridge! Uh-oh. Alright, we're not stopping for any creepy lady. Oh, okay. Huh. So I ran right through them, and... trying to get through. I've got my head on a swivel right now. What they didn't mention in the story is Holly's a linebacker for the school football team, and she's going D1. So if someone wants to try me, because I am not the one. Okay, there we go. Thank God, dude. Hello? Apps? Okay, now the battery's dead too. Yo! Brother man! Yo! Thank you. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, you're the one I threw the milk carton at. Hold this, you nerd. What, the monster? Let's see. I've never seen the monster for myself, but there are some things, and I'm not afraid of your car, and I'm afraid your car breaking down could have been one of them. Hey, listen, I don't want to sound like that moron, but just remember this. You don't bother them, and you don't be bothered. Who's them? After a little bit of small talk, he dropped me by a motel. Apparently, they offered roadside assistance. Besides, I thought I could use a little rest. Be careful. There are all kinds of people out there, he said ominously before leaving. Okay. Thanks, Mr. Philosopher. Roadway Inn. The man was putting out the creepiest vibes imaginable. Gal need a room to shack up for the night? How much is it? $40 for single. Pay cash only. Yeah, we'll get a room. Room number 9. That's my favorite number. It's nice and warm inside. There's a smell, a type of musky smell you get from old houses. Yeah, how about one without a mattress? What hotel or motel has a bed without a mattress? Just a bed frame. Like, what? I'm guessing I'm probably gonna have to hide in here, huh? Oh, Jesus! Oh my fuck! What are you doing here? You scared the crap out of me. Who are you? I'm Tommy. Room service here at Roadway Inn, the finest stopover in Norwood. What were you doing in here? You know, cleaning stuff. You know, Tommy. Tommy's just always cleaning stuff, you know? Classic Tommy, dude. Guy at the front desk gave me this room. I'm gonna have to ask you to step outside while I make the room. Yeah, I'll just get my stuff, buddy. I'm so mad Tommy was in my bathroom. That's an invasion of privacy. God. Had a word with Joe about the situation. What is wrong with these people? Mercy, mercy, mercy. But don't you worry, it's safe here. I go get your car. And also, the room's phone is not working. If need anything, just ask the front desk. We've been trying to get it fixed, but we haven't been seeing enough guests lately. Hehehe. But you have a good night. Thanks, Tommy. Thank you, Tommy. Get the fuck out. You think Tommy put a camera in here? I wouldn't be surprised, to be honest. Alright, we'll go to bed for the night. Bro. Whoa, what the? Dude, what's going on? Can I close the curtains, please? Tommy is a peep. That's why his name's Tommy. Peeping Tom. That's what he is. Let's go get a cup of coffee. Getting a little espresso. A little espresso action. I'm just saying. Okay. Is it daytime again? What the frickin' heck? Whoa! Whoa! Get me back to my room. Can't even see what my dad. Dude, all the controls are opposite. Look at that, dude. That was clutch. Did someone drug my coffee? Jeez. Ugh. Okay, it's still not the next morning. Got it. I was sedated. Okay, so she was drugged. What's the lore? What's the lore of the drugging? Dude, what? Okay. I hate this. Oh, I hate this so much. Oh, I don't like this. Oh my god, I hate this so much. Oh my god, I hate this. Who's that? Okay, here we have a decision. Do I go let this joker in, or do I go hide? Dude, I'm not gonna lie. I'm pretty sure there's someone in my room already. I think there's someone here. Open the door. Ah! Didn't I specifically tell you not to wake anyone up? I have complaints. What are you making all those goofy noises for? Whatever it is, just keep it down, miss. Is that... Why are your eyes all red? Are you messing with me? We don't have no coffee machine here. It's... Okay, here, I've had enough of you crazy goons here. For once, I thought we had a sober guest, but I guess I'm the crazy one here. Dude, it was right here, my boy. Joe, come here. Bro, it's right here. I don't know if this was the right play or not, to be honest with you. I wish they would have made him walk a little slower, though, because he's so fast. Go back to the room. I swear to God, it's right here. There should be some medication in your room that should offer some relief. Check the table by the TV. Damn, Joe, you looking cute as hell.
Treat me like YGs. Don't get me dirty. Love, love, love on me. Love, love on me. She cannot come with. I just gotta get double
love
with me. If you fuck with me.
Alright. Took my pills. Whoa! What was that all about? Please open the door. I need help. I need your help. Please, please open the door. Hell no. I don't know you. What do you want, dude? Please leave. I just need to talk to you. I swear I'm not a cop. I wish you were a cop. Pretty lady, come. Oh, Jesus. Oh. To this day, I find it really weird that the manager inferred to not get police involved, as it would have affected the motel's reputation and let go the situation. I believe that the town could have been home to a cult or a drug ring, or possibly something even worse. Tommy arrived with the car after what felt like a year. I never went on long road trips again. I would always take airplanes.